They are ready for a fight.
The following champion versus champion contest is a tag team tables, ladders, and chairs match. And is for the NXT Tag Team Championship. And at a combined weight of 496 pounds, the Brothers of Destruction.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
And at a combined weight of 457 pounds, they are the NXT Tag Team Champions, the Blue Bloods.
Corey, what do you think of the champs' chances here tonight?
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Ladders and chairs. Not much is off limits in this match.
There's danger lurking everywhere in this type of match. Your perception has to be on point in this kind of situation.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Abdominal stretch.
Fighting it. That's one way to get out of it.
With so many toys at your and your opponent's disposal in a TLC match, your best bet is to ultimately to make sure you find the one you want before they do. Maybe let them all fight amongst themselves while you go digging for treasure under the ring. It'll be worth it for both the short and long run.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
He skirts around it.
Wow, what a move. That's likely to take as much out of one superstar as it does the other.
Oh my gosh.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Uh-oh, this is not gonna look pretty. Submission being applied.
Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here. How do you get out of this? I guess by doing that.
Impressive.
He gets back into the ring. And oh my God, what a forearm!
Look at the jaw.
Great strength being shown here.
Face first, face
just tossed. Did she get airline mounts for that?
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it. Reversal! Can he take advantage? Here we go, right in the center of the ring.
A perfect place to set up that ladder.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Going to the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it.
Turning the tables. Hanging with hands on the prize.
For the love of God, just let go.
What are you talking about, Saxton? Do not let fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand. Standing Spanish Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible. Evading offense.
Inside the ring.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know if he is thinking. He's looking at it here, guys. Victory just a few inches away. It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
Oh, man. Ooh.
Oh, what a
throw. Chair in hand, bad intentions in mind. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes. Fails to connect on a springboard. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Nothing but respect for hanging tough this long, but this might be where the match finally slips out of hand.
He's one step ahead there.
He knows how to... across the shoulders and
driven straight down. The title might change hands.
Answering back.
Hoisted all the way up.
Brainbuster. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Double underhook.
Nice butterfly suplex.
He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt.
Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
He's close down. This could be his moment.
We're gonna make a major statement to the rest of the locker room here, fellas.
Yeah, statement's about to be made.
Right out of ringside and back to the mat. He takes control. Well scattered reversal there. Held in a perilous position. Gutbuster!
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
What a press slam!
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Here we go. Making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Could be just seconds from victory.
Closer even. Make no mistake about it. This match could end right here, right now.
It could, but I don't think it will.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing.
Up across the shoulders and...
And he goes into the ring.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Went for something, but got a stiff elbow to the head instead.
Oh, no. Oh, stop right there and gut.
Tilt-a-whirl.
Tilt-a-whirl. Arm drag.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Switches it back around.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Would you come into a TLC match expecting anything less, Cole?
Taking this to the floor.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We've got to be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nice. A championship level move.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. And listen to this place. Into the ring now. Interesting spot to be setting up the ladder, guys.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Headbutt. Not done yet.
Followed by a side suplex.
Filthy German suplex.
Big forearm.
Uh-oh. Isn't gonna be pretty.
All the way. Suplex. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Taking it outside the ring now.
Back suplex. Oh, no. Face buster.
This isn't going to be good. Oh, gut buster.
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
He'll take things into the ring.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Oh, my God. Hanging on.
No letting go now.
Oh, my goodness.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Oh. Up to the electric chair. Down for the drop. He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run. Looking to end this.
Oh, and that pop.
Another one bites the dust for the champ.
Set it up the ladder, guys.
There it is. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Back into the ring.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
He's got to keep working to get this one.
And Cole, a win here would be so incredibly huge.
Got it. And the tag titles change hands here tonight.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners, the Brothers of Destruction.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.